And those were actually in videos.
Yeah.
Dang it! Frick, by the way, was a good example. I'll put that this side, right there, an annotation right there. Go watch Frick. It's okay, I guess.
Yeah, that was the attack on DMT, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. That's when space is not jump. Space is not jump. That's when
space is jump.
That's when Orange Cat won and Travel Stomp won and Black Cat won. All were murdered. Dun dun dun. By dang reefers.
I press shift.
Shift is not jump. Shift is not jump.
Sans!
Okay. I don't got this. Like a boss.
You want me to build a million piles of cheese on the server?
No.
Well, hop off now, and I will do that.
Well, alrighty then. Not gonna happen.
I'm not gonna hop off either.
Hey, Sarnon.
Yeah.
Tell me if you like this song.
Is it gonna be copyrighted?
I'm not gonna play it. I'm just gonna name the title. Oh god, space is not a jump!
That's the name of the song? I love it!
No, it's called Crazy Frog. Or.
Wow! Bob Saget! You got that in my head. Well, how about My OCD? Think of all the images that goes with.
Yeah.
Picture frames off kilter. The rolled up gum bitten out the middle and on the line. Unsolved Rubik's Cube.
Oh man.
Books out of order. How about five toilets, but one of them is slightly off. One is slightly taller than the others. Just so that you can actually see the difference.
You monster.
You wanna play dirty? I'll play dirty also, sucker.
God dang it. Well, you know what? I don't want to be your friend anymore.
What?
Nothing.
Okay, if you're actually serious about that, I probably would have lost it. I'm completely serious about that one.
Yeah, I know. God dang it. You'll have to see my face when I said that. Ah, God dang it! God dang it!
Well, you'll have to see my face during this entire video.
God dang it! God dang it! He's laughing at me! He is laughing at me! He is freaking laughing at me.
Are you talking about Sans or me?
Sans. Watch him.
Yeah.
His body's jiggling. He's laughing. Because he's an ape.
Well, that's his normal bowel stance, but it makes sense.
I wish I could skip his dialogue.
Yeah, that is the annoying portion of it. Well, Sans, if you don't want me to play again, why give me the option to do so?
Oh! Darn it.
So, Mobinng, how about those people, how about those customers you have?
No, the question
talking
is,
about...
How about yours?
Touché. Hey, I plugged in the cordozolence into the thing. Is it plugged in?
What?
I have a power strip that is. Well, I plugged in the cord that is on it. In it, is it plugged in?
Oh yeah. Well, I ordered mustard on this sandwich. Do you see mustard? It's right here. But oh. Do you see it?
Oh, excuse me, you're doing something else, but I need your help trying to get something. Is this a coaxial cord? That's a USB. Oh, it's USB? Oh, no, it's a coaxial.
Can I just say something? People actually yeah. confuse coax with USB.
Oh my god! Oh my god, are you kidding me?
I wish I were.
That's so obvious!
They also call HDMI HDM1 or HD1.
Oh, Bob Saget, people are so stupid.
And also, YouTube, I'm looking at you. There is a difference between a cable and a charger. A cable is the thing that attaches to the charger, okay?
Are you serious?
That's my rant, okay?
Oh my... Are you kidding me, YouTube? That's... I mean, seriously, you people use cell phones like it's gone out of style, like they're Jesus or something, yeah. And you don't even know the charge?
People come in at least 3 times a day. They're like, can I get a new charger? Okay, did you need it for the car or for the wall? Well, I need the thing that plugs into the phone. Okay, did you need it for the car or the wall? Make sure you got the little drool hanging from their mouth.
Oh, God.
Do you need a cable? Oh, space is not jump! yeah, that's daily oh for me. That is daily.
Well, try cutting a bunch of pickles when there's a million other frickin' customers coming in. Oh my god. It's gone so bad, I call them cactus turds now. God. Ugh. Oh yeah, and don't forget about the people trying to donate a bunch of crap when... I'm trying to go through a bunch of other crap when there's a million when there's like Mount Vesuvius and Mount Kilimanjaro.
Can I get a receipt for this? No. You gave it to charity. But I need a receipt. Can I get a receipt?
There's a bunch of other people who need to donate also.
But
you cannot have a freaking receipt.
I want a receipt.
Fine, just shut up already. Well, I don't actually do that, but I really want to do that.
God dang it.
Oh, God. Well, that definitely helped with making this frustrating. Serious people, you know what grinds my gears? You!
You viewers are awesome.
Oh, God.
But,
other people are complaining total frickin' dinguses! Seriously, I want to bring Dingus Breaker into real life, my Minecraft bow, and shoot people in the butt with it! Ugh!
Alrighty then.
I pressed up, you stupid second poop!
Sarnon's reflexes are a lot better than mine. Oh god, oh god, ah, oh, darn it. I can only make it past the first one.
By the way, I'm not going to be hanging my audio.
I am.
Actually, I probably should, because it'll be even louder on my end.
Yes. Yes, it will.
That was a blue bonus, but the state's not solid. Still, there we go. So many S's in this frickin' video. I... pressed up!
Hey, Sarnon?
Sarnon? What?
Sarnon. Sarnon.
What?
Can I get a receipt? I really need a receipt. I know you're busy, but,
Do you have a cable I can use?
What kind of cable?
Coaxial?
You trying to plug it into your TV?
It needs to go into my phone.
Okay, you're stupid and you're wrong.
No, you're stupid and wrong! That I need a coaxial plug into my phone!
Okay, good luck. Well, the guy next door told me I could get one here. Really, the guy next door is a pet store, and the other next door is a gym. You're stupid and you're wrong.
Okay, I'll go to the pet store and get a squid to plug into my TV.
A squid.
Seriously, people, you suck eggs. I will never come in here again. Well, I would like to talk to your manager and give him my piece of my mind.
Well, too bad. It's his day off.
Wow.
Oh, god dang. Too early.
Your face is too early.
No, your face is too early.
Your face is too early! Toilets!
God dang it! God dang.
This is your man face chicken sauce man!
Man face chicken sauce face man?
We thought you were skateboards! Oh, computer's lagging.
Oh.
Well, that's fun.
Good, Sarnon's computer. Keep going. This is a browser-based game, by the way, so it's based on internet connectivity.
Yeah, I don't really have a very good internet provider. Not gonna say who, though.
And it's not who you think it is. God dang it. He's still laughing at me! He's still laughing at me, Sarnon! I'm not even mad, bro.
Do you even jump?
Space is not jump. You know what? I'm gonna try looking at my recording software while I play. It's extra tiny. Okay, I failed.
Why would you do that to yourself? Well, thank you. I can't really do that with mine because it doesn't show the video.
Because I'm like a boss. Space is not jump! Space is not jump!
I press up too much.
God dang.
Really? I pressed up!
God dang.
You wanna have a time bad?
Oh. I made it past the first one, and then I got so excited that I made it past the first one that I missed the second one.
Come on. God, this is ridiculous. Bad time simulator is right.
I can't even last 2 seconds.
Quite frankly, I would have liked it if you started on red when it's like actual bullet hell and not this platforming crap. Weirdly enough.
God dang it. Shut up, Sans!
One thing that'd be even better is if this was different each time.
Yeah, yeah. Like, the spaces were different, and, space like, was it, jump. It,
like,
God dang.
Like, in the actual game, the, battle thing changed up. Bob Saget! I thought it was going to be a second blue bum, but no, it was stairs!
Watch Sarnon's video. I'm sure he's getting a lot further in the game than I am. God dang it. God dang it.
I'm not going to lose this.
You see, I don't sing. So neither am I.
I hate jump scares. Like each time I tried recording one, I just chicken out because I know a jump scare is going to happen. Like I actually get lightheaded when I get startled from one of those. I'm dead serious.
Yeah, I would find some excuse not to publish a video of me singing. It won't be a good excuse, but it will be one. Like, I can't do it today because, well, the air in my apartment is too thin. God dang it. The power of the procrastinator. Never.
Procrastinator?
Yes, procrastinator.
Hey, mobbing.
Mobbing? That's the name of my mom. Mobbing.
Well, that was an interesting way to make it something positive.
I'm a procrastinator.
Hello, procrastinator. I'm sewed on.
Dad level joke right there.
Oh man. This is ridiculous on so many levels.
God dang it, man. God dang it.
You know what would make this even crazier? Is if Papyrus was in here also.
Never played the game. Couldn't agree with you if I even tried.
Well, if anyone else in the comments has, they agree. Actually, I'm not entirely sure.
God dang it. These bones. These bones, man. These bones.
Hey, man. You want to go talk about after this?
These bones are too hard. They're too hard, Sarnon. That would have been a perfect... That's what she said joke.
God. And... Oh, God. Why? Oh, God.
Hey, if you can't have fun playing a game, there's no point in playing that game.
Yeah, good point.